Hello traders, today is a Tuesday 4th of February 2020 and I would like to share with you today's best forex trade analysis. Just to recap, these are the intraday analysis with a live RDS crack support. As you can see on the left hand side is the analysis, the right side is the trade taken based on this analysis. We had such a wonderful day today. We had a beautiful trades, both trend and counter trades. All right, let's start. As you can see on this morning today, on pound Swiss franc, we mentioned so first priority would be the pullback long. And if the price break, then possibility we're going to be taking a short trade as we seen yesterday. Very bearish moment was very strong. So we took a short trade as we keep an eye on this trade. So beautiful short trade on pound Swiss franc. Pound yen, pretty straightforward. As mentioned on the analysis that we should be looking up pullback, as you can see the price refused, and as soon as the price broken, that's why this price based candle help us to identify the trade, and we announced another pullback short trade. Beautiful two trades on pound yen today. Pound dollar, pretty straightforward. As you can see the price was at this level, so you mentioned if we're going to look for this breakout, and as you can see, because based on the momentum we explained that possibility of short trade. As you can see the price nicely broken, and we announced to bank some profit. The reason behind it, why we said to bank some profit, if you look at these are the support level, and we bank a such a beautiful pips on pound dollar, and we also took a counter trade, which you're going to see another analysis next. As you can see, euro Swiss franc, pretty straightforward. We had this breakout last night, and after that we're expecting a pullback. As you can see the price came back and developed pullback. Beautiful pullback long trade on euro Swiss franc. Euro pound, pretty straightforward. As you can see based on this analysis, we had a beautiful breakout long trade, very few pips but beautiful trade. And dollar Swiss franc, pretty straightforward. As you can see based on this analysis, we had a beautiful breakout and we had a beautiful pullback long trade after the breakout, and price nicely hit our first target. Beautiful long trade on dollar Swiss franc. Dollar CAD, this was the analysis we mentioned to look for. The as you can see the triangle pattern is performed, price nicely broken and hit to the first target. We had it another analysis later, beautiful pullback breakout short trade on dollar CAD. Pound Swiss franc, as you can see we had this trade before short trade, and after that as mentioned that we also keep an eye any price movement, so we look at the price in 4 hours. Based on that we announce, okay guys, look for the counter long trade. Okay, just give me a second, I'm just going to show you what exactly I mean 4 hours. If I click, because we had this beautiful journey today, long position on all pullbacks, if I show you the 4 hour, this is what exactly I mentioned to my trader guys. We had a beautiful you know, price nicely at the support level, plus the price was at the, you can see this is the zone we called it, that's the zone, price is a red zone, so that's probably we're looking a counter long trade. So we very with a very tight stop loss, so price came back here and we took a counter long trade, and we enjoyed the whole journey up here, all pullbacks long trades. As you can see here we took a long trade. I said guys, if the price cross above this orange EMA and stay above, so we keep banking on pullbacks, and later on we can see the momentum is changed to bullish, and that's why we took a one long counter long trade and announced another one pullback, and third we announced all rest of the trades through live audio commentary to all of our trades to make sure they can banking more pips on pound Swiss franc. Such a beautiful rally we had it on pound Swiss franc. Euro yen, pretty straightforward. As you can see we're expecting after the breakout a pullback, and price exactly behaved nicely as mentioned on the analysis. Beautiful pullback long trade, and afterwards we also mentioned look for another breakout. As you can see basically, which is we call a scaling trades, because we move this trade into stop loss at the break even, add another one, so beautiful two long trade on euro yen. Pound dollar, as I mentioned that we had this breakout short trade, bank some profit, as you can see as mentioned on the analysis, and then we mentioned looking in the 4 hour, if you look at this, the red fib channel, that's give us the information that the price is at oversold zone, and we need a valid technical reason in order to find a counter long trade. One reason you can see the price was at support level, but I'm going to show you, because we also keep an eye in 4 hour chart. I'm just going to show you 4 hour. As you can see here, and the price was at support level, and if you look at here, and I also mentioned, look at the Bollinger band, so possibility is counter long trade at this level. So that's basically, we keep an eye in high time frame, and then we squeeze pips in a shorter time frame, which is we use this price momentum based chart, which help us to bank some profit. As you can see, we mentioned long trade as a counter, and always based on the strategy, if the price stay above this orange EMA, any pullback would consider as a highly potential long trade based on the high time frame. As you can see, we also consider this one as a false breakout. We and give all that information in real time to all of our members. As you can see, we had a 1, 2, 3 beautiful trades at the London morning session. And let's move to another one, is pound dollar. This was the analysis. We had banked some profit, and then we called London morning session, and then afterwards we just did analysis for the New York session. And if you look at exactly what we mentioned, guys, we have another triangle pattern, and as always mentioned, based on the momentum, we are looking towards the breakout. As you can see, the price nicely broken, even retest this level, that give us the confirmation, and we announced to bank some profit as soon as the price hit to the first target. Beautiful trade on pound dollar today. Pound yen. Okay, so this one, as you can see, we had a counter long trade, and afterwards we mentioned, as you can see, we had it another triangle pattern perform based on the momentum. Beautiful breakout, a long trade, and bank some profit as soon as the price hit to the first target. Beautiful long trade on pound yen. Pound Swiss franc, as I mentioned, we had this rally, banks all these pullbacks, pips, and at the New York session, we did another analysis for the New York session. As you can see, the price nicely broken this triangle pattern based on the momentum, and we had another valid technical reason to trade, and we hit to the first target. Beautiful breakout, triangle pattern breakout, long trade. Once we identify in a high time frame the sentiment of the market, and then it's much easier to bank pips through this momentum price-based chart. All right, Aussie dollar, pretty straightforward. We had a huge consolidation broken, but we need a confirmation, as mentioned on the analysis, that we look for the pullback. As you can see, the as exactly mentioned on the price, on the analysis, price nicely respected and developed this pullback, and beautiful, and we're still holding that long, by the way, so with a very tight stop loss, so we can see the price nicely hit to the first target on Aussie dollar. Euro USD, pretty straightforward, as mentioned on the analysis and through live commentary as well, based on the momentum, very strong bearish momentum, as mentioned here, to look for the pullback, and we took a short trade and bank few pips as soon as the price hit to the support level. As you can see here, bank beautiful pips on Euro USD short. Pound Swiss franc. Okay, so we had this trade, and afterwards we mentioned look for another, you can see here, another triangle pattern is performed. This is wedge breakout, beautiful, another long trade. As I mentioned, that as the price progress, we keep an eye, any new pattern that's going to develop, we basically broadcast instantly. As you can see, we had a beautiful another breakout short trade. Technically, this was the pullback, as you can see, as mentioned on the analysis. Dollar Swiss franc, pretty straightforward. We had this we were expecting, we were watching in 4 hour as well. This is another one, breakout, very small pips, but it's a breakout, very technical trade. And dollar CAD, as we mentioned, this analysis, we had this short trade previously as a breakout this morning, and afterwards, as I mentioned, that we look for another pullback. As you can see, the price nicely develop another pullback, based on this analysis. So we had another few more pips on dollar CAD. Euro yen, pretty straightforward. We had this pullback before, and afterwards we did another analysis. As you can see, price nicely respected, as explained in the analysis, a beautiful pullback long trade and bank few more pips. We're still holding that trade, and our target is this fib channel, which is, I can look at now, the price nicely hit this target. I can show you in a real price right now. You can see we had this trade and price nicely hit our final target. And we look at this in 4 hour. We did analysis because I mentioned to my traders that last week consolidation and price broken, or we have to look at take long trades every pullback as long as we see the valid technical reason. As you can see, we took out this breakout, one pullback, second pullback, and now the price is now hit to the final target. Beautiful long trade based on the analysis on euro yen today. Okay, Kiwi dollar, pretty straightforward. We had like, you know, huge consolidation we mentioned in 4 hour as well, and I want to show you this trade. And we're expecting another high impact news today, 9:45 p.m. for the Kiwi. We'll see how this is gonna go. If you look at in 4 hour, we mentioned this consolidation breakout. We just opened a bank few pips on this breakout, so let's see how this is gonna go. But made a few more pips on Kiwi dollar. Okay, dollar yen, this was a pretty straightforward channel breakout. As you can see, this is the beautiful breakout, and we had it another beautiful pullback long trade on dollar yen. Again, we have looked at this trade in 4 hour, which I explained to my traders. If you look at here, you can see this was the breakout, and I said to my guys, if the price is gonna stay above 109,000 area, then possibility of first final target would be this area, which is 109,500, which is nicely price hit our first profit target, which is also, as you can see, you know, at the resistance level. So we beautifully hit that target today, bank some profit on two trades today, and that's what exactly we do every single day. All right, so pound yen, again, we had this breakout, bank some profit. Again, look for another pattern. You can see the price develop another beautiful, as mentioned on the analysis, the first priority would be the pullback. And if the price break, then we should be looking a short trade. But as the momentum is bullish, we look at in 4 hour, based on that, we had a beautiful pullback, and we announced another pullback long trade. So two beautiful pullback long trades on pound yen. Euro yen, as always, we had this breakout, this pullback, and this pullback. And as mentioned on the analysis, look for another pullback. As you can see, price came back here and retest, and said a safer trade would be the breakout of the previous high, as you can see, and previous, and the price nicely hit to the profit target. That's what exactly we do in intraday analysis, that we keep an eye constantly in a price movement. Any new pattern developed, broadcast on the platform, and bank some good pips. All right, guys, that's it for today. And if you want to watch live intraday analysis in real time with the live RD commentary, most welcome to join my trader community at ashrafnoor.com. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for the latest analysis. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you next time with more analysis.